Abbreviation? International? Business? Machines or management? Machines, very good. So tomorrow, again, after completion of these 3 days of hackathon, you will be getting a certificate. And what do you do with this certificate? Train and you basically alumni, is it? No, obviously you will put in the resume. Correct? You like to leverage this and try to get into industry. Am I right or wrong? So when you show this to your interviewer, so let's say I'm your interviewer. Oh, IBM Hackathon participated 3 days, chatbots and all. Oh, good. That fellow may be knowing, may not be knowing about chatbots, but of course he would be knowing about IBM, right? Oh, IBM Hackathon. Tell me something about IBM. So what would be your answer? You will only just say international business missions? This is something like, what is DBMS means? Database management system. That is not enough. Okay, so what I would like to bring to your notice is you are attending a hackathon of a company where it completed its centennial, 100 year old company. Okay, we have started the year 1911, not today, we are almost 2018 end. So 107 plus year old company. Doesn't matter about the age, point is we are, pioneers, monarchs, champions. So you know computer, right? You're all today going to work on computer. So IBM is a company introduced hardware to this world. IBM is a company introduced computer to this world. Right? Such a great company where we are leveraging every other stuff today, internet, whatever you are seeing, even with regards to hardware or software, which has come in from IBM. But today you may not see IBM here, but who taught for them to generate this kind of gadgets or hardware stuff? Root is IBM. Okay, so for the first 5-6 decades we were into hardware, and then based on our client interest fields, we started getting into software development. Okay, so the software is studied by one of your friend, DB2, Rational, WebSphere, Tivoli, Lotus, all these kind of emerging software pillars of IBM, I would say. From 70s onwards, we were again dadas in this area. And we have shifted our gaze from software to now cloud. So from last decade, I would say, every other industry, every other company are maximum migrating from on-prem to cloud environment. So you get to know more about that. So you are getting a chance to attend an emerging technology training and not a normal company delivering, right? Supermost company coming down and delivering. And Supermost, so Watson chatbot you are going to learn today, right? So how many of you have gone through before coming here about chatbots and Watson, especially Watson? Anybody? Not really. So guys, what the message I could convey to you is that tomorrow any new training is happening. Today you have to Google it. I tell you one experience of mine. One of the reputed engineering colleges from Hyderabad, the chairman like Abhishek sir, Bhagrat sir, such level people, he was coming down from airport directly to inaugural function. Right, a program is happening. Okay, so he got to know about the program. It is new for him. The technology name doesn't know. Okay, chairman kind of person. So what he has done, on the journey, in a matter of half an hour, 1 hour from airport to campus, he googled it. He googled it and he spoke about that technology better than us. Who, a 50-60 year old chairman, and who is the chairman of a group of engineering colleges. Such a person has got such excitement, enthusiasm about the technology, and what about us? Right? So what I am trying to convey is you have to explore before coming to the hall. Right? Okay, so hackathon, we are getting exposed towards hackathon from a company like IBM. Okay, so today here you can see IBM or SmartBridge, most of the trainers from. So what is it? IBM training and SmartBridge people are coming and delivering. And where? Not in functional, in engineering college. That too? A reputed engineering, I'll come to your college in Nepal. But first let me tell you, why SmartBridge? Tens of other different companies are there where we have partnered with. But why only SmartBridge? Think of, see, don't only think of your box, think out of box, right? Sir asked me to come, sir asked me to pay, so sir asked me to come out this time, sir asked me to go and sit over there, so somebody will come and teach, I will have to jot down, I will have to do something, matter over. No, We are a common student if you do all these things. You have to think out of the box. So let me tell you why SmartBridge. Because, okay, how many of you have gone through SmartBridge portal, if not IBM at least? So this is what I'm not trying to demotivate you guys. So this is how also you can do. Okay, try to inculcate these kind of things from now on. So SmartBridge is the only company who are doing very great stuff in regards to IBM Cloud and Watson. Okay. These are the people who have delivered this kind of stuff in more than 100 plus engineering colleges. I tell you the history. Last 8 years have been distinctly at campus. Okay, so I've seen your super seniors and beyond that as well. And most of the students also got interned by me, and dozens of hundreds of students also traveled across various cities like Hyderabad and Bangalore for our programs like the Great Mind Challenge. It's one of the beautiful programs for students like you to build projects. Okay, so point is, why SmartBridge? I have done lots of survey. Till 2015, I was the only one who used to come to your campus and delivered sessions for your seniors or super seniors. In the same hall, I have delivered enough of sessions. But with one person, we cannot scale up, right? I hardly can teach 100, 150, not more than that. I'm a writer. But today, for how many people you are teaching? 5 plus, right? This can happen only if I take somebody's help. Am I right? So who is that somebody? I have to figure it out. Am I right? So in the year 2015-16, I proposed this plan to my management saying that, if we alone go, we cannot be able to scale. So we will have to hire partners. So that's how, these 2 years I did groundwork, and then I worked with many companies in the education space to deliver IBM stuff. This is the one of the best company. You can take them onto the board. Are you getting my point? So not only myself, I have gone through all these people profile, and I have sat one-on-one, I have understood how much of the technology these guys know. Whether they can deliver that. So because they are delivering our company product. If they do not deliver properly, wrong name goes to them or IBM. Of course IBM. So I have to have that kind of a screenshot. Screening, am I right or not? So I did that, and these are one of the best people, that's the reason today they are here. Okay. So why only AITS? Somebody may ask this question. Sir, why you have chosen only AITS? There are some other colleges also in AP Telangana region. Right? Let's say only in Telangana, AP region. In Rajampet, it doesn't matter. Why only AITS? It's not that, only the relationship between what Abhishek sir and myself, we both have. It is all about the credibility of what college is carrying. In one of the other prizes, the Great Mind Challenge contest. Okay, so this all credit goes to again staff. I would say the blessings of Abhishek are only do one phone. I want this program to ensue. That's it. That's it. These are only that much. But you have to appreciate principal, director, sir, and very famous director, sir. I have seen him today. They were there for you guys, and your super seniors were benefited out of that, and today you are getting this chance to expose to this kind of new technology. Okay, so that is the intro word. Though I have very deep sounding, and I have to consider one important point. I always used to get very good results from this campus. I always used to ask the sir, why don't you take to me in all the other four
Thank you.